What's up, guys? It's Rick Slack signing in, and welcome back to the seventh guest, part 11. This is not going to be a very long video, as I've been doing this current puzzle right now that you're seeing for about an hour. I've been doing it for an hour. I'm losing my patience with it. I know how I'm getting there and what I'm doing wrong and what I'm doing right, but it's taking it out of me so far. And this, I'm going to have last two attempts. I'm going to have this attempt, the next attempt, and I'm going to end it. If I don't do it, I have the next two attempts, and then I'm going to give up. Because I am not doing this anytime soon. It's getting far too hard to do. I'm losing all patience with this game completely, and I just want to move on to a new game. The game I will be replacing it will be 11th Hour, which is the sequel to this game. Hopefully it's more better coordinated or something like that, I think. But I just do not want to do this puzzle anymore. I have given up. I'm trying my best to do it. It's just... nothing I do seems to be working. He's just doing the same thing constantly. And I've looked at some videos that to imitate their moves at the same time. I've retraced their steps a few times, and it's not going the way how it went in their videos. That's why when people play this on the Androids or iPhones and stuff like that, this puzzle is not there because it's not good. It's not right. It's a hard puzzle like that just randomly happens now, and I will try and recuperate all my losses and still win. I thought I was going to do it in the last video, then it just kind of screwed me over and just took out everything I actually had. As right now I know he's winning, but I'm not an opening. I have an opening. I just feel like every time you take something of mine, I'm going to take twice as much as his. But now he could just take out five of mine, and then that's the end of that chapter. I can't do anything with it.
I'm going to have to start again.
I can take four of his from here. No, so it's alright. I understand how the game works so clearly.
Curses!
Now he's going to take three of mine, so I won out on that end. And that's all it has to take. And now he can take four of them if he takes me again. Which he's going to. He wanted me to do that. So it's... it always comes out in the end of that meeting.
Curses!
Yeah, I was expecting to win there for a three. I just can't do this anymore. I'm trying to think now. Four, nine. Let's do this. Nine. What? Hang on, that's 10. 11 there. There's 11 greens. There's 9 of mine. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I don't think I'm going to win this. I can only build up my empire, but every time I take a move, it just somehow seems to take all of mine back. And I just can't do it. It's just keeps on trying and trying and trying. Every time I do something, there's always a little gap for him to enter and take me out. Because now he can jump over, he takes three. And now I can jump down here, I take five. And then he takes over and he takes five.
Great move.
So it's the same things.
I'm going to have to start again.
Over and all the time. So, like I said, we're going to have one last try and leave it and end it, because I'm tired of this level now, I'm tired of this fucking game. It stressed me to no end, as you all know. It doesn't seem to be going as well. That's new. Okay. I don't want to do that just yet. Let's do this then. Right. Kinda. You see, it always does the same moves constantly. Like, it's take out the three, which is like, yes, I've took three. And it's like, oh no, you've taken three. So it's still even game at this point. I need to build, right, what I need to figure out next time is, no, I'm going to try and retry that because I think ignore the one that's growing, ignore the one that's growing. So now he can take that, but I can retaliate super quickly. No! I wasn't expecting that to happen! Oh! Bastard! I wasn't expecting you to actually do that, but still. We all can't make choosers, can we? Seems like that was a good move to do. He's come back right back at me. Instantly take him. But as long as I can stay on top, it's alright. As long as I can stay on top. Take three, but I can retaliate and take three more. I want to try and clump up my blue stronger because it makes them stronger that way. I think this is what I was fucking doing last time. Oh! I think I can do this now because I've actually not separated. I've not separated the blues. I'm only spreading the blues. And now I've fucked them up. But I can move this one here, which traps the blues again. The only thing is I've got to try and... Now he's trying to take over. See, he's taking over slowly and I can't recuperate from this. Without going to, I want to stay, try and stay away from the blue greens in the top right, but it's forcing me to go towards them, and then it's just going to end in a chaos of structure. Unless I can jump over them and take them out, and then he can't do anything about it. Oh, unless he takes them back again. But in doing so, I can slowly rally it back. That's all this game seems to be.
I'm going to have to start again.
I just can't do this anymore. But I had a really good fucking start. It just seems like every time it just takes on coming in. Maybe that's what my tactic should be. Try and get some to break away and then take it from there. So one, right, that one's broken away now. And then...
I'm going to have to start again.
Because it's broken away and no one's conjoined now, so I'm fucked. It's fucked, because I can't do anything now. And he can take out those five in the corner, and I'm done. So, I'm not doing this game anymore now. I'm fed up with this fucking game. It's pissed me off to no end. I'm sick and tired of this fucking stupid piece of shit. Yes, I am a little bit angry now. I've been doing this for a very, very long time now. In the last video, I've been trying it some days off and days. It's not happening. So, I'm just going to leave it here. The seventh guest is unfinished. I'm going to leave it there. I don't like... unfinished, like playing a game on the channel. Well, I don't like playing games and unfinishing it. I had to do it with Morrowind because nothing was happening. I got really bored of just walking around in circles doing nothing, just talking to people. There's been Pokemon, well, obviously the same thing. I got bored of it, really. But this one is just got on my nerves now. I just cannot do it anymore. I probably will be able to do this puzzle if I've had loads of time into it, but I've got other things to record. I can't just spend my time continually doing this. So... this is the end of the seventh guest completely. Join me next Saturday, where I will be playing 11th Hour instead. So this is the end of seventh guest. This is Rick's Light signing out.